In this tutorial, we'll go over the Agent Test tool from Microsoft Teams Rooms Pro Management Portal. When Teams Rooms lose their connectivity back to Microsoft, rooms become unmonitored and will generate an incident. All incidents have specific instructions on why the incident is raised and what to do to remediate the problem. To troubleshoot an unmonitored room, you will need to download the Agent Test tool on that Teams Rooms device. You'll need to navigate to Settings and then to Windows Settings, where you will need the admin password to reach the device's desktop. Select the Edge browser and enter the Agent Test Tool path in the search bar. The Agent Test Tool zip file will automatically download in the Downloads folder. The zip file will contain a README file that will provide further instructions on running the Agent Test Tool. Double-click on the executable file and run it as administrator. Wait patiently while the program runs. It will complete with results. So what should you do if something has failed to pass the test? If it's a proxy configuration, do you use proxies and pack files? Well, check out learn.microsoft.com/microsoft-teams/room/enroll-a-device for specific instructions on how to configure devices for proxies. We require that all service URLs are added to your network allow list. If a URL has failed, you will need to add it. The Teams Rooms Pro Management agent should be on the device and running. If the agent installation has failed, check whether the Microsoft Managed Rooms program is in the Windows Absent Feature list. And lastly, open a Microsoft support case and attach logs that were generated from running the Agent Test Tool. This will help engineers further troubleshoot your issue. If you'd like to learn more, please visit aka.ms/Teams Rooms Pro Management. Thanks for watching.